You're insane! You're insane! Okay, so. That's not funny. That's actually kind of the complete opposite of funny. Little boy. Hey, little boy. The fuck you doing up here? That's a bit crazy. I don't think it's very safe up here. Do you?
You say you're too old to game, but you do it all the same. You're too old for gaming.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Getting Over It with Bennet Foddy. I have a long way to go, so let's try and get through it quickly. Maybe I can cut to where I was. First of all, did it save? Well, it doesn't actually matter. Oh yeah, you save now when I've made absolutely no progress. Aren't you kind at heart, you fucking game. I also really should have played something else, because this is the last video I uploaded. But this game sticks in your fucking head. And I have to give a props for that one. Up and then straight up.
Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did.
It's fine.
Mary Fry.
I did that relatively fucking quickly. I'm actually getting the hang of it. That was, oddly enough, that was actually kind of good, because I fucked up myself, but I hooked that second light pretty quickly. Hop, you jump. Okay, we're here. Oh, you fucker! I had it. Then I lost it. I lost it all. Oh, okay, we're here. We're here. I have not been recording for that long, honestly. Probably about 8 to 10 minutes. Which, after I fell that last time, I thought that was gonna be. Now, okay. I saw a trick here. I probably won't be able to do it because I'm not skilled enough. But if I could, I'm gonna attempt it at least once. There is a point to going up here. There's a skill shot you can do that actually gets past a lot of the bullshit. And I unbelievably have to see if I can do it. Go the other way. Oh, Jesus. Give me a minute, folks. Give me a minute. Jesus, don't do that to my heart. Don't go breaking my heart. About here. Okay, so. No. Do you know what? Try about here. Be safe. I couldn't if I tried. So it's like doing this. Okay, I'm nowhere near it. There's a way of hopping up there. But for shits and giggles, we're going to go this way. But that does look ridiculously hard. Now, I haven't seen, like, pretty much anything past here. I've just seen that trick shot being done. And I've seen what up there looks like. But this bit in the middle is still kind of a mystery to me. Oh, God, don't you dare. Not falling down. That's not yet. Like, we will fall down again, but like, I've just gotten back up here. Don't be mean. This is harder to get out of than it looks. Up here a bit. God, I can't get out of here. My worst nightmare. I need to figure out a system. Oh, actually, I know how to do it. Okay, you go. I know how to get out of here though, at least. You have to believe in yourself. Dig in one of those. Believe in yourself. Slowly getting further and further away, huh? That's funny. That's funny. Okay, so. That's not funny. That's actually kind of the complete opposite of funny. Look at that. Look where we are. We're actually not that bad. Whoop de doodle, I'm off my noodle. I'm fucking gonna kill myself. This game is fucking hard. Harder than Cuphead. Yeah, you bet. Yeah, this, you've done it, baby. You've officially... You're harder than Cuphead. Alright? Well done. Hope you're proud. Now ask me this question. When I was fucking so many episodes into Cuphead, was I at the very beginning of Cuphead? No, I was not. Okay, I'm starting to, like, get worse. Remember how quickly I got up here the second time when I fell today? I'm doing silly things. I'm doing things that I know won't work because I'm rushing. Oh, so close.
You've all said words of
Okay. Just get up in the fridge. Whoop-de-doodle, I'm up a fucking noodle, but at least I'm back in this fucking bit. Whew, Lord above this game, this fucking game. Hooking that. Okay, actually, okay, alright, or don't, maybe, I don't know. Fuck me, I guess. Right, like hooking that, and then like getting all the fucking momentum. Like I'm not even getting close. I'm not even getting the camera to move. So here, you launch yourself across. A little bit closer still. Oh. Keep the momentum going. There were some bad twirls, dude. I blame my mouse on that one. Not too sure what to do with that old slide. We'll figure it out, I suppose. Woo! Before, do yourself as close as you can so you can hook this. Go up, hook. Actually, mental. I'm taking its time. Oh god. Close. That was close to absolute devastation. Honestly, that was unbelievably painful, but I'm not even joking, it hurts slightly less when you don't land at the very bottom, even though that's basically the very bottom, when you don't land, when you don't land on the very bottom, it actually doesn't hurt as much, and I don't know why. I'm only like two or three steps up from the very bottom there, but we're here again. How many times are we going to say that sentence?
When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I sought, and with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30.
Well said, Billy. Well said, Billy. Like, I have an idea, I know what to do with that slide, it's just hard. The slide is kind of like the red thing that I go up, where you actually have to be... You can't just be sliding like a mad... What am I doing?
Patience is the foundation of eternal peace.
Too bad I'm never going to get to that slide again, though.
Huh? Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu.
Thank you, Tokugawa. Oh, God. And here we are again! But I think at this stage we're going to need a here we are again counter. Careful. Don't be mental. Don't be mental!
That you should forget and smile, then you should remember and be
sad. He's so mental! Christina Rossetti. I was up there. And now I've got another minute and a half of this bullshit before I get up there again. Oh. Oh! We're here. Park your arse down. Go up. No, park your arse down. We'll climb on. Park, please just park your arse down! No, go this way. Little boy. Hey, little boy. What the fuck you doing up here? That's a bit crazy. I don't think it's very safe up here. Do you? Let's rewind. No, just park. You're fucking mental! Oh, hands in the air. I'm not pausing it because when you pause it, when you won't pause it, he does mental things. Oh. Fuck me. Now, spoilers, I told you I've seen up here, so I know what I have to do, but I also know it's very fucking difficult. There's a secret little fucking ledge down here that we have to get to. The hook here. Now, how you get down here, I'm not entirely sure. My guess is, I see that thing on the right, the edge of the thing. Yeah.
Something filled up my heart with nothing. Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's a lie. The Arcade Fire.
That's a band. Oh, I nearly went flying because I nearly did something silly. Do you know what? No, I'm not playing your game. I know how to get out of here. And I'm not going to find a new way of doing it. Oh. No, hook it properly, you mental case. Do you know what this game is? This game is getting up every morning at 7 o'clock just to go to a job, but you can pay for a roof over your head and some food for your family, and you hate the job and you're waiting for retirement. And you say, listen, if I do my time, you know, I might get promoted, I might get etc. And yes, you get promoted once or twice, but you never make it too much. You're still only just a normal working man. And you get closer and closer to that retirement. And it's 2 weeks before your retirement. You're 65. And you die of a heart attack. And you leave your family, because you're the sole earner. And you leave your wife in bits. And she'll never be the same with life without you. And she lives on for another 20 years. Heartbroken. That's what this fucking game is. You're insane. You're insane! Ding, ding, ding. What do we got for it, Johnny? Special word of the day is insanity. Whoo! I haven't heard that word in a while, John. Oh, you'll be hearing it a lot more. Oh, I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Is that a reference to a show? Sure, what will win, Johnny, is a thing they say in America on shows sometimes. I don't have a fucking clue what it's in reference to, though. But my name is Johnny. It's like the ground has a magnetic force on it. The closer you get to it, the slower that shit goes. Hey, we're back again. Huh? Oh, how many times is John going to have to say that sentence, huh? He got up that relatively painlessly this time. Okay. Oh, I don't even know what you're hanging on to, sir. Okay, slide. You take the slide calmly. We've hooked onto the ball. Bar sins. Over. We hook. I don't know. They're mental. Keep this hanging out this way. We should just hang on, right?
I stand on the shore of a surf-tormented shore.
Fine.
And I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand.
Oh, 2 minutes. I need to have a cigarette. Oh. I forgot I wasn't paused. That could have been very sad. God, don't fall. Don't fall because I forgot to pause it. Anywhere. Just fucking... I don't even trust you being there. Land straight down on something. Put your hands in the air. I'm gonna make sure the mouse is up when I unpause it. Alright. Yeah. Okay. We want to go... Here. Fine. Whatever. Fucking floats your boat, I suppose. Fine. Hook this here. Hook it like here. Make sure the hammer doesn't fucking fall off. The tricky maneuver. Oh, I don't really know what to do here. Oh my god. Sit down. Oh. Hey, we're somewhere new. Jesus Christ, who would have thought, huh? Fuck my life. Okay. 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 You need to, like, hop over. I'll hit that lip though. But here's what I'm thinking. Probably won't work. Thinking of hopping up like that. Oh god, that's definitely not gonna work.
Can I see another's worth and not be in sorrow?
That was close.
Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief?
Fine. Let's try this. Ah! I'm nowhere near it. I don't know how people do that. That's some skip, but I can't do it. Oh, I should do this again.
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take.
Oh, fuck your mother! Lewis Carroll. And Lewis Carroll too, he can go fuck her as well. Your mother, not his own mother. That would be just weird. I did not mean to hop backwards. It's when you hit that rake, man. Okay. We actually landed somewhere that isn't that heartbreaking. Oh. Oh. And we're back here again. Oh, it never gets old. It's the funniest joke in the world. Guess who's back? I nearly, I thought that was it. I thought I fucked it. I have a new plan, and it's like... Not that. That wasn't the plan. Hook! But it worked. I did it by falling. Oh, we're back. For another 2 seconds before I fall again.
That's when you wanted a lot from you. Daunting you, taunting you, resetting and delaying you. Players played stoically. Now everyone's turned off by that. They want to burn through it quickly. A quick fix for the fecking, some tricks for the clicks of the feckless.
Abba!
But that's not you, you're an acrobat. You could swallow a baseball bat.
Now how pray tell do I do this? Do I have to hop up and grab that camera? That seems difficult. Hold on to there. Huh. This is a bit of a noodle scratcher. Oh, because he's going...
There are no regrets in life. Just
listen. Oh god.
Jennifer Aniston.
Don't worry, we'll eventually, in years to come, have enough goals at that part to know what to do. But not yet. Not yet. I think as long as I don't fall... I'm gonna shut up. Fall back, I'll say go on. Now that I don't fall back down to the bottom. Pick a... That's gonna do for this episode of Getting Over with Bennet Foddy. Soul destroying. If this game had a cover, that would be my tagline. Hey, did you enjoy that? Do you want to see more? Well, I now release 6 videos a week. 2 videos Monday, 2 videos Wednesday, and 2 videos Friday. I also stream Tuesdays and Thursdays at 8 o'clock Irish time. If you're not from Ireland, you can look that up because I don't know time zones. But if you like what you see on my channel, why don't you subscribe? It should be either below me now or it should be appearing soon enough. And there's also other videos over there and playlists and stuff, so... Give them a watch. Thank you for watching. Again, subscribe if you like what you see, because there's plenty more content coming. I love it. I love doing it. And I love you. Bye-bye, everybody.